crispy fresh water where the young can develop little quickly safely in front of the tail. But then the young migrate up to the melting sea. They feel this confidence and they can go with the strong, powerful . After foraging for 2 or 3 years, sometimes covering 1,000 miles, salmon return to the very stream or river in which they were hatched. Spawning them is the completion of a salmon's life cycle. But the impact is critical to the health of ecosystems, because as they arrive, they release all of these nutrients from the ocean, and they are allowed to all the animals and even the plants. And of course, juvenile salmon need food, and the results of how in their country. Ocean Aquatic Fish Fire offers a unique opportunity for millions of people to better settle as the result of the final biological transition from saltwater to freshwater. They linger here in the real section as they are not as adjusted to the freshwater. This can be very challenging, especially if the water is warmer than the ocean from which they have. Presently,